back anyway.
Yeah.
Nothing happened.
This was the tier public settings game. Legends. Contusion if you don't come back. I got in the bush, man. Proud of me.
Tired of in the bush. It's kind of hard to get the egg.
Oh, that, I don't look at that, dude. Mike crossing my hands. Oh, that's unsightly. I'm gonna stay in the bush, probably all time.
The Ahri's farming really badly.
How? All you need to do is cue the minion with.
I know.
Nothing triggers Troy more than Ahri spamming Q in lane.
Yeah.
So I remember
that. So well already.
No, I remember that one game when you played Yasuo and you're like, Ahri, he's so interactive, he spams Q. That's so funny.
Yeah, because you just fucking accuse him anywhere and you're like, well, fuck, what do I do now?
Accuse her ult or something. Ulti down.
This is another thing you can.
I couldn't dodge that stun. I was in a bad spot.
See ya.
It's the kid! Ah!
Damn. Oh, I lucked.
She should have flashed way earlier.
She should have flashed your Q.
Yeah, that's why. Flash my Q, you would have died.
Bye.
I'm actually gonna cool down boots this game somehow.
Spam.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yo, I'm coming.
I'm gonna die.
It's me.
Hit that
one.
Oh.
Yeah, you
missed. I mean, no one. My bad. No one died.
She went really far back.
I shouldn't have ignited those wasted.
Right, and he got some random offense. Maybe we could have
done river.
I know, but I was still stunned. I think he's got 2 points in it, because I was stunned for a while.
Give me that cannon. Oh yeah. when Arcan lost it, she has to top you.
She's 20 CS behind. And I started lane late. I came to lane after the Eve smited her red and everything.
Wow.
I know.
Nah. I haven't eaten anything yet. Just gonna be out of red.
Right. Also, like that Taric stun that got me was so fucking like well placed. A wall basically.
Oh, just missed him.
My.
I was about to say. Give me that assist.
By the way.
Really, nigga?
There.
Get off me, Eve.
One for you.
Check us. Take it. Don't take it. Through our space.
Who is
Dragon.
This guy?
Yeah, yeah. Free Infernal.
I need to heal up. Let me get that plant real quick. I need to heal up real quick. 100 fruit. Give me that boot.
I think I'm after range.
Just gonna take a step to the side.
Bye, Tav.
I'm alive.
Or not. You have heal. Nice.
Ahri, no ignite or ulti.
That's a
tough. I'm gonna try and bait her back here.
Nah, she went back. She knew.
dragon, so.
Alright, I got 35%
CDR. She's scared. Nice, Sudes!
Oh, he's Evelyn.
Oh, why you would go that far?
Eve is on in our tough side jungle.
Yep. Go ahead, Kevin.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
Oh, hell yeah.
Why would you stand still?
I'm lagging out, Justin.
Oh my god.
Alright, so this is our new thing that we're gonna do now. Just so we can see shit like that again.
Oh god! That's so funny.
Oh yeah, I'll eat that meatball spaghetti. I'll go make it myself.
Oh yeah. Shit, she's back. With
huh? What? What? Not bad.
That's earlier.
I was expecting that.
Huh?
Why is he getting too hot?
I didn't buy that.
You didn't hurt dead, so I can kill the rest of them.
Oh, lambing. Yeah, like, yeah. Mm. Put it back.
Damn it, man. Yes. She walked straight but she's so mad.
Oh my god. Dude, so close.
Keeping it down to me.
She just. Dude, it's even funnier if you're in my position because of the noise when I got charmed. Oh my god, the sound effect. Oh god. Not like she was so sure that she was gonna kill me and she just died instantly. That's a nice fucking clip right there.
Oh, it's struggling.
Please tell me you're recording that.
Huh? Yeah. I'm recording it now. We still have that entire thing.
That's so funny. Oh, God. She just got shit on as soon as she came out of stealth.
Alright, you do a shitload of damage now.
I just need like 300 gold and I have runes.
That's healthy, man.
This bush is the bane of my existence.
Just nuke that bush. Remove it from the map.
Yeah.
I think I lost stop.
No, Justin.
What?
Oh, there's a lot of people. That is a lot of people.
I'm sad.
Oh, that's also a lot of people.
It's a flock of birds.
Alright, got back bot.
Twitch doesn't have ult.
Twitch steps on that trap.
If that Eve steps on the trap, she's dead.
No, come on.
Heal down. That's a freebie.
No!
I gotta run out of there.
Oh, what a walking. What a walking.
The fear.
Fucking that Nidalee skin is cool because, like, when she transforms, you see the DNA.
Yeah, I know, right?
That's so cool.
I'd never noticed. Oh, I see it.
So cool. Holy shit. Also, why does Vlad have electrocute? The fuck?
I'm lagging out.
That's fine. I'm just doing my thing. I was buying time until I got Sonya's. Which I have now, by the way.
Okay.
Congrats. Well, really, really annoying.
See ya.
No one say see ya? I love see ya.
I'm getting banshees now.
Oh my god.
Good escape already, Justin. Oh, Samir.
I had to. Little do they know I'm waiting for them.
I had to flash that fucking stuff. See ya.
Can someone please help?
Oh. Fuck me. He didn't have pull-up.
Fiddlesticks.
Fiddle.
This armor.
You have Zhonya's.
She plays so passive.
Damn. Oh, I would've killed the Justin just then if she didn't.
No, like, Lightning Fish was
sorry, Samir.
Dude, I hate
we've got minute cooldown on these now. Every minute someone gets.
Evelyn's
die.
Ulti is so annoying, man. I would've killed that Evelyn if she didn't have ult.
Yeah.
So I waited in the bush and just almost killed her instantly. Since
your
orders
do so much damage, it's kind of confusing of why.
It's because I'm really fed.
Like the Bork. Just suddenly orders fucking. Start chunking.
Watch this sick play, bro.
I know. Kalista's orders do a lot of damage, but it's because. The reason why is because you're not used to a champ building AD. Usually an ADC has to get crit and then their autos, like after...
He's around here somewhere, I don't know where though.
Their autos start
I think you don't want to come in from here anymore.
I don't think they're gonna want to fucking go near me anymore. I really do shit on them.
They're all mid.
I want to die again.
I healed you just though, I healed
you. Oh,
there they are. There's 4 people here. Try, I need your ulti.
Head and try.
Ah, they're all coming here.
There.
How has no one set their trap on yet?
They have
oh toes. God.
They have the toes.
Let me heal you! No!
Fuck, you didn't heal? Oh!
He was just out of my range.
Fuck.
Spearwoman.
Hiya! You're my fellow spearwoman, you betrayed me.
I just told you let me heal you, and you kept running in. I couldn't catch you.
Running towards the minions so Vlad couldn't E me. I used the minions to block his E damage.
Let me help you with that. Thank you.
Well, top is free. That inhib bot, I mean the inhib turret bot is like 300 HP.
Just fuck it. 3 bot.
Yeah.
Use bot side, we can do rift.
That's gone. It's 1930.
No, it's not. Because it's 1945. The end is near.
I have a lot of money.
Aggro bitch! Oh my god, we got it. Alright.
Oh, it's gonna despawn, isn't it?
Nah, we have until we have like 5 seconds to kill it.
Kill it!
It's ooh, gone!
No! They saw you, so it was bad.
That was awkward.
Okay.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Dude, my cradle's like 200%. Ooh. Oh, I got CC'd forever. That's fine. We win this fight.
That Ahri got away.
I mean, that's fine. I'll trade 1 for 4. I'll trade 1 for 4 any day.
Do you like the attack speed to me?
My god. Dude, no, wait, we have to do this. Nunu support Nidalee mid. That is not overdrive.
Not overdrive.